attack someone at the gate. Open the gate.
How's, bounty hunting going?
How's it going?
Whatever. Stop by soon.
That's it.
How's it going?
Just having a look.
Stuff's getting scarce.
Bye.
How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
Need anything?
How's life in the hot springs?
Thanks. Need anything else? Find me if you need anything else. Okay.
What do you want?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Come on. Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing.
Damn it!
But we figured she could pull her own weight. Help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you mean?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki. Some others up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
You here for your bike?
Hey, what's going on?
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Thank you.
Jesus. Well, better have a look around.
Deacon St. John, Salome Hot Springs. Talk to you there.
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by a swarm. She was here. Probably not much chance she's still alive.
If she is, we'll find her. Tuck her out.
Rose? Rose Allen, right?
I mean, might be here somewhere, right?
No! No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Well, I mean, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on.
Thank you. Ugh. gate. He's been around before.
Pretty busy the past few days, believe it or not.
How's the camper's life, Mercer?
Okay. Okay, Deke. You stay safe out in the shit. You hear me?
One of the biker boys?
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Sandy.
There you go. See you around.
Good you're here.
Alki.
You need something?
You could use a gun like that. Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. Can I get anything else for you? Need anything else? Thanks. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Let me know if you need anything else.
Hey, how's it going?
How's the bike business going, Sandy?
Hold on. Ah!
Murdering Drifter Camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out.
Tucker's. Tucker.
Deacon St. John. Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. She didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose, she doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out.
They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taken the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track it down.
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Okay, let's take a look around. What do we got? You're mine now.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him gone.
But come on, Roach! Where do you think you're going, huh?
More
go
shit
back here, you son of a
I
bitch!
I need him to tell us where he's
all
stashed.
Right, let's do this the hard way! I gotta shoot the bike! Shoot the bike, Deke! Oh, slow down! I just wanna talk!
Yeah?
why Tucker sent you? To talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Let him get away, Deke.
How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm gonna leave that up to Alki.